Well, despite it was presented to us in about 1971, we ordered 2,000 bikes from Gitain, which is an unusually large order, and they sent us this one as a gift, and it's been in the store here ever since. It does go. It's really quite heavy, though, and it's not easy to ride on a corner. You have to almost get off the thing and twist it around the corner to go. But on a highway, if you're doing a sponsored ride or whatever, it would go pretty good.